different speeds the same traveling distance? This is slow. Only moves 90 degrees. And then if I just move a little faster, it moves like 180 degrees. Or past that, like 200. If I move it really fast, it's like a full above a 360. And what that means is there's literally mass acceleration. And I have the setting turned off, disabled, and it's still in the game. And I wish there's a way to show you guys. Actually, there is. Display capture, hold on. Mouse settings. I need to also show you guys that my actual mouse is disabled for mouse acceleration 2, which is enhanced pointer precision. The box always needs to be unchecked. So, in conclusion, it's